This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Peter Roehlein, born 1966, is a German composer, organ improviser, academic teacher and church musician. From 2000 at the Church Liebfrauen in Frankfurt am Main in 2016 he composed for the Diocese of Limburg the Franciscan Oratorio Laudato Si. Frankfurt Riederwald, from 2000 he has held the position at Liebfrauenkirche in the center of Frankfurt. There he directs a vocal ensemble, the Choir Collegium Vocale, the Orchestra Collegium Musicum and the Youth Choir Cappuccinis. He was instrumental in having a new organ built which Karl Gockel includes the Latin Magnificat, writings by Francis of Assisi and Claire of Assisi, writings by Pope Francis from the German version of Laudato Si to German, and other sacred texts. Roehlein scored the work for five soloists, children's choir, schola, mixed choir, organ and orchestra. It was published by Dem Verlag in Limburg in 2016 and first performed in the Limburg Cathedral on 6 November 2016, conducted by the composer selected works Wir haben seinen Stern gesehen, text, Eugen Eckert Dich will ich loben alle Zeit, 1994, text, Eugen Eckert la Dich anstecken zum Jubel, 1994, text, Eugen Eckert Jesus Christus, Son des Lebens, 1994, text, Eugen Eckert Gott, den guter Geist, 1994, text, Eugen Eckert Heilig, Heilig, Hosanna guter Gott, 1994 Dich, Gott, will ich erheben, 1999, text, Eugen Eckert dir, Gott, du unsere stark, 1999, text, Eugen Eckert was Sagist du, Gott, zu dieser Welt, 1999, text, Eugen Eckert Jesus, Gottes Lamb, 1999, text, Eugen Eckert die Zeitfarben, 1999, text, Eugen Eckert Sheht, Brot und Wein, 1999, text, Eugen Eckert. Ich lasse dich nicht, text, Eugen Eckert, for a song competition of the Ökumenischer Kirchentag 2003. Carat Bezirkskantor Peter Roehlein in German Diocese of Limburg 2016 retrieved 19 October 2016.